When we started, it wasn't even a band. It was just a demo tape I made by myself.
Yeah.
I played all the instruments. I did it in 5 days. I thought it was really fun. Nirvana was over. I didn't have anything to do. I was depressed. And I thought, you know what? Fuck that. I'm going to just go to the studio and record some shit by myself. Recorded it. I made 100 cassettes. I made a little cover for the cassette. I called it Foo Fighters because I didn't want people to think it was me.